And we're doing it again. We're loading back into customs. Our last run of the PMC went pretty well. We managed to get a task done, get 3 kills, including a very successful extract. Maybe botched taking the stuff of the PMC, but on the other hand, that guy was so most of his stuff. He made a very padded flashlight on. It was sort of like running around panicked. And Parson, I decided that would be it. That I traded well, got a lot of cash. We're back in order to find bolts, nuts and bolts. Our old workbench, which is a hindrance if you don't have it. Yeah, this guy looks quite well equipped. Papa Shaft, PPSH-41, a time-proven, old-school, open-bolt-firing submachine gun, chambered in 7.62 Tokarev, a World War II classic, was copied by the Finnish as the Zuomi, supposed to be really nice, has a rabid rate of fire. I think it's one of the highest in-game. I think it must be 900 rounds per minute. And you can get a nifty 51 round, 71 or 72 round drum mag for it, which obviously makes this into a veritable little bullet hose. There we go. One of our exits. Let's get rid of that. Put it here. Okay, where's our exit? Military boy. Base checkpoint. Oh, there's a dead guy over here. Let's see what he has. He has some body armor for me and a TV rig. I'm gonna just fucking take it. Down the side here. Search that. Put that in here. Discard that. Take the TV rig. Far better money for value. And we're on full water funding. There's an abandoned car over here that sporadically spawns food. And it does. And an S-March. Can't say no to that. And I think that will be looted. What's our exit? Military base, checkpoint, trailer park, workers shack. Oh. Factory far corner. Factory far corner. Okay. I have an idea. thing to know your stashes. Right, where's the next? Work out for us. As long as nobody intercepts us, we have a very decent chance of getting out of this in decent shape. Come on, give me the last. Yep. I think we're done here. And we're gone. Nice one. That was extraordinary for today. 10:30. Yeah. I got a lot of work to do, so that'll be it for me. But boy did we get stuff. So, how are we going to transfer all this golden bloody loot? Those two I need the most. I need that. Ooh boy. Well, that's it. Pity though. I need to get that scav box.